This ornately carved stone with many animal motifs is located at Inchinnan Parish Church. And given the quality of the carving, it's possible it marked the grave of St Conval himself.